गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन, आई एम वैशाली धनोकर, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर आईटी डिपार्टमेंट। सो इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट मॉडल्स ऑफ इंटरैक्शन एंड द फर्स्ट मॉडल इज बील्स मॉडल, दैट इज इंटरैक्शन फ्रेमवर्क। ओके, सो इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट द सेकेंड टाइप ऑफ मॉडल, दैट इज डोनाल्ड नॉर्मन्स मॉडल। सो लेट्स सी व्हाट इज मीन बाय डोनाल्ड नॉर्मन्स मॉडल। These all topics are covered in this video. The topics include Donald Norman's models of interaction, seven stages of Donald Norman's model, execution and evaluation loop using Norman's model, examples of gulf of execution and gulf of evaluation, also example of Donald Norman's model and execution of Donald Norman's model. Okay, these all topics are covered in this video. So let's see one by one how exactly Donald Norman's models are work. Okay, next. Donald Norman model is generally used for taking a good decision on different situation. Okay, so it is important to know that how human beings are making decision when they perceive an objective. If you need to fulfill your aim or if you need to complete your goal, then what types of decisions you take or you are taken. Okay, this all topics or this point is covered in Norman models of interaction. Okay, this is the aim of Donald Norman's model. So Donald Norman models has mainly two steps, or it categorizes into two parts, that is gulf of execution and gulf of evaluation. So gulf of execution, it means it discover the object properties, and gulf of evaluation means it feedback related to our interaction. Okay, so what exactly gulf of execution and gulf of evaluation examples, I will explain in my next slide. Clear? So Norman models of interaction is 1988 model. Okay, it most influential in human computer interaction. So you simply understand about Norman's model, that is Donald Norman's model is generally used for taking a good decision regarding or completing your objective or your goal or your aim. Clear? This is the intention of Donald Norman's model. Okay, next. These are the seven stages of Donald Norman's model. Okay, so Donald Norman model is one of the most important question regarding your syllabus or regarding your exam. So you need to understood or remember this all seven stages of Donald Norman model. So first is establish the goal, forming the intention, specifying the action sequence, then executing the action. Next step is preserving the system state, next interpreting the system state, and last evaluating the system state with respect to goals and intentions. Clear? These all steps are included in execution and evaluation cycle in Donald Norman models. Okay, so let's see how exactly each and every steps are worked. Okay, so example of Donald Norman models is very easy to understand. In your daily life, each and every time you used this cycle. Okay, so let's see one by one. Execution and evaluation loop. This is the structure of Donald Norman's model. In my previous video, we learn about structure of interaction framework. Clear? And this is the structure of Donald Norman model, that is execution, evaluation, and in between this goal and system. Clear? So this structure is called execution and evaluation loop, and these are the seven stages which perform on that loop. Clear? So let's see one by one. Here the first task is to establish the goal. You have a particular goal, aim or objective. Okay, so first step is user establish the goal. This is your first step. Clear? Okay, next. The second step is execution. If you have a particular goal or aim, this obviously the second step is execution. How to execute your goal or how to complete your or fulfill your goal. Okay, so for that purpose, this execution involves these three steps, that is formulates intentions, specify action, or executes action. Okay, you need to perform different tasks for completing those goals, right? And this is also called as execute actions. Clear? So this execution involves these three steps. Okay, I will explain through example. Clear? Okay, next. The next one is evaluation. So evaluation involves these three last step: preserving system state, interpret system state, and evaluate system state with respect to goal. These three stages are involved in evaluation phase. Okay, so first you decide your goal. Second, you execute your goal by using some different tasks or different actions. And last one is evaluation. Evaluation means evaluate that how to achieve your goal. Okay, so these are the just step or structure of Donald Norman's model. So let's take one example of that. Okay, next. Before taking one example of Donald Norman's model, I will take one example of gulf of execution and gulf of evaluation. Okay, so execution and evaluation, these two are one of most important term in Donald Norman's model. So let's take one example of gulf of execution. Okay, now see here, this is just image of new Volvo trunk. Okay, this is called as trunk. Clear? So this is an example of product that doesn't respect this principle in the new Volvo trunk. Okay, so this example is not fulfill Donald Norman's rule. Okay, so see here, the trunk open when the sensor detect the movement under the car's trunk. Okay, when this trunk is open, when there are sensors are detected. Okay, this is the feature of this new Volvo trunk. But here we can see that there is an issue in gulf of execution. So which type of issue is occur here? See here, a human being when interacting with this type of car, it need additional information about the way how trunk this open. Okay, human need this additional information how exactly this trunk is open, because this is the new features. Here sensors are used. Okay, but when missing the clear indicators about the object's functionality, but there is no any indications or there is no any guidelines how to use these trunks. Okay, it missing the functionality. So human get frustrated and tend to avoid such type of product. Clear? So this is called as gulf of execution, where gulf of execution is not used proper steps, that is guidelines, principles, how to use this, which types of sensors are detected, this all types of information are not provided. So this is the disadvantages of that point. Clear? Okay, next. The next example is gulf of evaluation. So gulf of evaluation means it lacks of clear feedback in the gulf of evaluation. Now see here, this is the Nespresso coffee machine. Okay, this is the image of coffee machine. So there are two types of lights are blink. Okay, so this light that blinks indicates something, but without a proper explanation, human being will make a different assumptions about what happened. Okay, these two types of indication light blinks, but there is no any proper or such informations are provided how to use this machine or how these lights are indicated. Okay, so when pressing the button, it starts the blink. So at that time, which indicates that user needs to do something or machine is doing something. You get confused what I do or what the machine will be do. Okay, so this type of disadvantages occur in the machine. Proper guidelines, proper principles are not provided. Clear? So this is the gulf of evaluation. Okay, next. Okay, so let's take one example of Donald Norman model. So let's you imagine you are alone at home and bored. So you go and watch a movie. Okay, then what is your plan regarding that? So see here, the first one is your goal. What is your goal? You are getting bored at home and you want to go and watch a particular movie. Okay, this is your goal. And the plan is for going the movie is a good idea. Clear? The next step is specify. What is mean by specify? You check for nearest theater and showtime. This is your specification. Next one is perform. Perform means purchase ticket and sit in the movie hall. Clear? Next step is perceive. Perceive means you watch audio and video effects of the movie. This perceive. Perceive means current state. How exactly your goal will be performed. Okay? Next step is reflect. Interpret effects to your understanding. How movie is reflected in your human perceptive. Okay? And last one is compare. After movie, it was a good time pass. You compare that. Clear? So this is called as Donald Norman's model. These are the 7 stages of Donald Norman's model. Like goal, plan, specify, perform, perceive, reflect and compare. Clear? Let's take another example. See here. What is your objective? Your objective is, I would like to get rid of the emails that I don't need. You need to delete all the emails that you don't need. This is your objective. Clear? Then what is your plan? I would like to delete this email. This is your plan, obviously. Okay. Now specify means I can tap on the item, all the item, or tap all the check boxes. Okay. Means multiple emails you are selected by this check boxes. Okay. Next, perform. Perform means you need to tap on delete icon. Okay. First you select all the mails. This is your specify. Then you need to perform delete operation or click on delete icon. Okay. This is your perform. Then what is next? Pursue. Pursue means I see a notification. You see a particular notification regarding that confirm you need to delete these emails, etc. Okay. Then interpret means the notification says that mail was moved to trash. Okay. In your email system, when you delete a particular mail, these all mails are go to trash folder, right? So this is called as interpret. And last, compare means the email was deleted. Clear? So this is called as Donald Norman's model. In your daily life, you use these all types of actions, okay? But these are the specific words for that particular actions. That is objective, plan, specify, perform, pursue, interpret and compare. Clear? Okay, next. This is just structure of Donald Norman model. Okay, we will learn about different types of examples. Okay, hope so you understood the examples of Donald Norman models, Gulf of Execution and Gulf of Evaluation. Okay, so in goal, the first 3 steps are plan, specify and perform. Okay, after that pursue, interpret and compare. Means you need to fulfill your goal. Clear? This is called as execution of Donald Norman's model. Okay. Next. Hope so you understood Donald Norman models in detail with examples. Keep practicing. Thank you.